When you drink alcohol beverage, you feel high because of the ethanol in it. Unlike ethanol, methanol is very toxic, so you must not drink it. If you drink methanol by mistake, you should go to the emergency room. If you cannot go to the hospital right away, or you get stuck in the traffic on the way to the hospital, which one of the following is the right thing to do as first aid? Number 1, drink water. Number 2, drink milk. Number 3, take a shower. Number 4, drink alcohol beverage. The answer is number 4. You should drink alcoholic beverage. It's surprising, isn't it? Hi everyone, welcome to Chromatic Science. I'm Professor Peter. If you drank methanol by mistake, you should drink alcoholic beverage as first aid. It should be strong ones like vodka or whiskey. In order to understand how it works, we need to understand how alcohol is decomposed in our body. If you drink alcoholic beverage, the ethanol in it will be absorbed into your bloodstream through your stomach or small intestine. Our body will detect it and start to decompose it using a chemical process. The process of ethanol decomposition consists of two steps. First, the body decomposes the ethanol using an enzyme called alcohol dehydrogenase. Through this chemical process, the ethanol becomes acetaldehyde. In the second step, the acetaldehyde is decomposed to acetate by another enzyme called aldehyde dehydrogenase. The acetate is further metabolized and leaves the body as a form of carbon dioxide and water. The problem is the acetaldehyde. It's a toxic chemical. If it remains in your body, you will experience dizziness, nausea, and a rapid heartbeat. If you suffer from hangovers after drinking, that is because of the acetaldehyde. Although it's toxic, if the amount is not so high, it'll not cause lethal problems for healthy persons in the short term. If you drink methanol, a similar alcohol decomposition process will occur. First, the methanol is decomposed to formaldehyde by the alcohol dehydrogenase. Then the aldehyde dehydrogenase converts the formaldehyde to formic acid. Here, the formaldehyde is a highly toxic chemical. It can damage the central nerve system and degrade the functions of organs. In the long term, the formaldehyde can cause cancer as well. Methanol intoxication can cause a permanent blindness as well. This is also related to alcohol breakdown mechanism in our body. Rod cells, which is one of the photoreceptor cells in the retina in the eye, need the chemical called retinol. Retinol is a form of vitamin A, and it is categorized as aldehyde like acetaldehyde and formaldehyde. Fortunately, the retinol is not that toxic. The body stores the retinol, which is the alcohol form of vitamin A. It is converted to retinol as needed for the photoreceptor cells. That is why there is much alcohol dehydrogenase near the eyes. Therefore, when the methanol in the bloodstream arrives at the eyes, the alcohol hydrogenase converts it to formaldehyde, and the formaldehyde becomes formic acid. The formaldehyde and formic acid are accumulated around the eyes and seriously damage the optic nerves. If you drank methanol by mistake and could not go to the hospital right away, then you should drink alcoholic beverage. The high dose of ethanol will prevent the methanol from becoming formaldehyde because the alcohol dehydrogenase will react with the ethanol first. Of course, this is just the first aid. By doing this, you can delay the formation of formaldehyde, which is very toxic. Don't forget, you should go to the hospital as soon as possible if you drink methanol by mistake. A few months ago, some hand sanitizers contained methanol, which is more toxic and cheaper than ethanol. alcohol can be absorbed into your body through skin or respiratory system, so we need to be careful. That's all for today. Thanks for watching. See you next time. Bye.